assholes everywhere. Okay. Yeah, it's a delicate, but right. Have to get there. Pagkakatapos ng malakas na ulan. Tapos gabi. Tapos rush hour. Oh shit. Palabas pala tayo loto niyan ha. Repeat yun ito. Natatapos yung flow, like the flow really doesn't stop, look at that, it's all the way back to BGC, so there's tons of people just stuck waiting because no one's giving way, and the enforcers, I know they're trying to do, they can to manage this, but sige na, patawid! Oh my god! Ako kuya, tamid naman ako! I'm not agreeing with you, dude. Nakakainis. Kuya, patawid. Kaapon pa ako dito. Matagal naman nun, kuya. Can't blame them, they're not with the law. Anyway, we're fucking through. And predictably, everyone who just got loose is barreling out of the stoplight like a screaming hellcat. Come on. That's pretty fucked. That's quite fucky. There's a tiny bike lane. A few meters of paradise. Now, how do we cross Old Bolton Avenue? That is a question we will ask our future selves. Okay, as usual, we're parking to the palisan. Man, it's great for the small business, but come on. Ang hirap nang magpapark ang mga driver dito. Dahil ang bike lane yan. Masyala na yung bike lane yan. Straight shot. Go pretty fast, but you have to be careful. You are using very small wheels. 16 inch wheels. Or 14. Not sure. We made it through. Cut down. Tayo pa natin. Poblacion lang. Bickerton Scout 1501 XL City Riding. I like it because hindi ako nag-iisip about shifting gears. My urges, my force of habit, we're used to shifting gears, but you don't have any gears. So It's simple. If you want to go fast, just go fast. Compare sa my shifter, yeah. If you want to go fast, shift and then go fast. Like, let's fight everything. The last few minutes, it has been a joy so far. This ride, I'm going much faster than I would have if I think. I can't even breathe. Let's go. Oh, a moment of quiet. Oh my god. I'm gonna need that. For the first time ko matitry yung bike lane dun sa Ayala Avenue. And that's all ours. That's ours. So, it'll be an experience. Kung dapat ako sa Poblacion, wala akong mabuk na grab. Joyride, bus, or auto. So, sabi ko, bike ka na ako. Dapat lang. Built on the avenue to Poblacion, easy. Pero ang hindi ko in-expect. Well, I kind of expected. But not to this extent. Eh, yung traffic. Na ganun. Yung kanina sa Lawton Avenue or McKinley. Intersection between the two McKinley. Like that to be the fucking okay. All right, liquor done. Reliable way to get from point A to point B. But do you realize how many fucking cars you have to pass there? How insane! Okay. Although, it feels quiet. I'll share my bike. That's the beauty of it in this mountain wall. Feeling ko, mag-iisa ko pagdating natin din na walang bike parking na magiging issue security na itong bike. Let's see. Ayala corner EDSA. Thank you, did your best. drink of water. Apparently that though is solid. It's solid. I'm just gonna say that it's really solid and smart. I love it. I love it so much. This is bike lane. Bike lane is good. Okay, I think it's right here. This is it, bike lane. Drink some water. Okay, ganda yun. Magpupunta ako yung Agimad. Ewan ko parang ano, it's like a bar. And well, hindi man masyado ma-forma yung tura ko. Okay naman na. So, nakasuot ako ng yung mga cycling polo from GoCar. So, kung ganun, yung black na tattoo flash. I got cargo shorts on and some Vans. And mu-out ta nga. I love it. Pero okay lang, passable, I could get in, you know? Pero nag-bike na ako. Sa with the right clothes, pwede ka na mag-bumibig kung nagpa-bike ka. It'll still be comfortable. Huh? Because you're cycling doesn't mean you have to wear that Nikra every time you ride. Be argued na. Oh, you would have been more comfortable in the car. You would have been more comfortable. You would have grab. You would have gotten there faster, Krakash. Well, the last one, arguable. Yeah, debatable. But, first two. Wala nga akong makuha ang coaching. Umuulan. Hindi ka makakagas agad. Hindi ka makakapunta rin ng mukha kang pwede ka bang gumimik kasi basang-basa ka niya. So that's ako. Pero kung pagkatapos ko ng ulan, ayun, sana may paglaban. Walang, hindi ko kaya much. I bet it's gonna be a dark car anyway. Tayo magtawid dito.
And we're here. We just need to unpack. And yeah, that's good. I'm gonna take the grab a hold.
I think it's a big one, a girlfriend.
Catch you in the next one.